What's going on, guys? Chris here, Chris's RC Getaway, and it is cold out. It's getting dark almost, but it's not raining. So I'm here with the Arma Mojave. Got the 6S in it, 5,000 milliamp, 3S batteries, 100C discharge. I also put the 23 tooth pinion in it, and it's got the 2mm hub extenders. Here we go. All right. See if we can't keep her all in one piece. Look how wide that thing is. Woo! The old girl's fast now, I tell you what. Some parts are still wet down here. I'm gonna try to stay out of the wet. Oh, that was rough. How did that live through that? Oh. Oh, man. Something is going on here. What a friggin' beast. Oh. This is the difference between 4S and 6S. Oh. Oh. That done something. Probably knocked the drive shaft out, hopefully. That's all it did. Ooh. Yeah, knocked the drive shaft out. Looks pretty rough though, don't it, guys? That's what happens when the drive shaft comes out and keeps the shock fully pushed in. So yeah. Let me know what you think about that rip, guys. That was epic. 6S is definitely where it's at. Sorry it's so gloomy out, guys, but it was the first time I had while it wasn't raining, and I had just been dying to get out. So let me know what you thought about that. Hit that like button, guys. It helps me get out there so more people see my videos. Later.